this year?
I enjoyed this group every single day, almost every single day. Most days I've enjoyed them. They're very musical. They've eaten up music. They only like difficult music. They don't like anything that's simple.
A nice blend, nice pleasing sound.
I love their blend. I do.
Yeah.
And I like their energy, and I like the fact that they like each other, they're kind to each other, and they're very musical. So I've enjoyed this year very much.
Yeah. Great. Excellent. Thank you.
I don't know what else to say. I just loved it so much. One of the best experiences ever, and it's one I'm going to remember the rest of my life.
She's there waiting and I'm hesitating. Tell me just when this rain will stop.
Ronnie, dig my clothes here, boy. One button roll will know my troubles are dead. And let me own your Cadillac. Gotta go to the party, yeah. Please let me on show. Well, I can't take it. baby no more. Trickle, trickle, splash, splash, tell me how long will this rain last? The rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stop.
And I loved like the literature we did this year was really diverse and complex, and I really enjoyed learning it. Like, and just like in my years in Madrigals, like I've just learned so much, like musically, and I've learned a lot I know it's cliche, but working as a team. It isn't a team, it's a family. And I think that like there's just so much that you can learn from everyone, musically and just in general in life, you know, like, and I loved learning from, you know, older people, like the older seniors and stuff that would sort of like take me under their wing, and I like hope that I was able to be that sort of person for my legacy, the people that will be continuing on, and I hope that they like have that Madrigal spirit inside of them. Even
the demon speaks expertly. Tempting the honorable heart. He sets forth trickery amidst praise, song, and dance. However ended, even acts, is still worth less than the heart of Jesus. His flesh is tempted by sensuality.
Demoni fratis tebi, demoni fratis tebi, demoni laetis causis. Demoni fratis tebi, demoni fratis tebi, prodigis horroribus. Demoni fratis tebi, demoni.
It's an awesome group, all like overall. Like, I don't know, both years, like, you know, last year and this year, like, the choir always starts out kind of, like, apart, almost. By the end of the year, like, we all come together, and, I mean, it sounds great by the end. And, like, this concert is kind of, like, the peak of our performance. Besides, I guess the spring concert is, too, but, like, it's more relaxed because all the other choirs are in there. Like, this is just our time to shine.
That's a good point. I know. I was really blown away by how together you guys sounded.
Oh, yeah.
And tight.
You know, we have a little bit more to work on, but, you know, by the spring concert, we'll have everything perfected, and it'll be all good.
Onse abamu pokele la palipele maka akubabana.
Sa. Uba ba na.
Uba ba na.
Uba ba na.
Ma kwa me sa.
Uya ya ya.
Uya ya ya. Uya ya ya. Ma kwa me sa.
Uya ya ya.
Uya ya ya. Uya ya ya. Ma kwa me sa.
You can take it. Yeah.
What?
I'm Laurel.
You can take it.
What?
I wanted to roll up the footage.
That okay. Well, I really like Madrigals because it's really like a nice environment, and I joke around a lot, more than I should probably. But it's a lot of fun, and I love singing. It makes me happy.
That way.
Yeah, it's just like something about like when you hear like all of the voice parts coming together. It just sounds so cool, and it's like you don't get that experience anywhere else.
Yeah. I like it. That's a good observation. Thank you.
Definitely been like,
oh my God,
such a different experience than any choir I've been in. Just because like I enjoy like the mixture with the boys a lot, because I was in mostly girls choir for like with Vanessa. But it's a really good experience, and it's really tough, and it helps you a lot like to grow musically. At least I feel like this year I've changed a lot, I feel like, too, because it does shape you into a better person. I feel like, and it really like works you. It makes you be able to work with other people too, especially other people with really good talent.
Bethlehemu, which of course translates to Bethlehem.
Thank you.
Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord.
Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock coming up, Lord.
He'll conjure you.
If I could, I surely would.
Just stand on the rock where Moses stood.
Rock the Elijah rock.
Shout, shout about
Elijah, Elijah, Elijah rock.
We're gonna shout, shout.
Rock the Elijah rock.
Shout about Elijah rock coming up.
Elijah rock coming up. Elijah rock coming up.
Shout, shout, Elijah Rock coming up, Lord.
Elijah
Rock, shout, shout, Elijah Rock coming up, Lord.
Elijah
Rock, shout, shout, Elijah Rock. Shout, shout, Elijah Rock coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout, Elijah Rock coming up, Lord.
Whatever. Okay, well, I feel this group overall throughout like a couple years, I feel like this group really gelled extremely fast, and it's just, we have so much fun with each other, and we are able to sing and comment on each other, and we just have a lot of fun, and there's so many talented people in this group, and by far I am amazed just with everything, that, and I really don't want this year to end. I don't want it to end.
Well, carry it with you the rest of your life.
Yeah, I will. I will.
Very classy. Very classy.